Oh, hey. Where's Ross? We're from fucking Long Beach. Thanks for coming out. Big ups to everyone that played today. My goldfish memory can't remember names, but y'all kicked ass. Two questions. Is there a bartender in the house? Sick, so two questions. Is there a doctor in the house? Damn, I'm 0 for 2. That's, man, I gotta tell you guys. I continue to get some pussy. I just want you to know, you're lucky this mic cable isn't longer. You're real fucking lucky. But guess what? I don't have to use a mic for half of this song, so you're not lucky! Sitting isn't safe, and you're fucking dumb if you think that. This next one is called I Went to Van Nuys and all I got was 10 stitches.
Woo!
Story, by the way.
I got 2 stories.
Fuck Van Nuys!
No.
you look up, you know. Ooh. We got two left. Fucking Josh Balas on Instagram or whatever. Merch and shit. If you like us. If not, I understand. This next one's a little bit heavy. We used to be a four-piece band, and unfortunately years ago, let's get it. Psych! Three more! I don't know what the fuck is going on. We don't like seven. Okay, so this one, we're gonna get heavy. We used to be a four-piece band. Unfortunately, a year ago, our dear friend and bassist passed away. It's been a pretty fucking rough transition for us, but we still keep going harder. And every show is dedicated to our boy, Chris Baker, wherever he is.
Fuck yeah!
This next song is dedicated to everyone that we fucking lost too soon. You ain't gotta know these lyrics to sing along. Just fucking scream and put your chest with me. And please, 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 fucking please. At the end of the day, tell your homies how much you love them. Hug them a little tighter. Tell them how much they mean to you before you can anymore. This song is called Emo Balance at its Best. Every day I think about that phone call. I carry my son through. My son became my enemy. Fighting every second. But you know I'm a witness. are as far as cultures of fact, nothing's gonna be the same. And I just have to feel okay. This next song is the opposite of that. This next song is a sing-along. It's by a band called See You Next Tuesday. It's a little cover for y'all. That's how we're gonna close out. We're gonna say, fuck you, every one of you. In my heart, you're all dead. It's just fucking repetitive, we'll get it after a while. This mic is your mic, that mic is your mic. Fuck around, find out.
Bye.
fucking shit.